What is everybody? So, sorry, for some reason I don't know why I can't play online. I don't know, I'm trying to see if I can play online with somebody, but I don't know. You know what, let's just go keep playing our freaking career mode. Cause you know what, why not? Load career. No boy, this. Sorry if the last stream I raged. I just got mad at this book because I did not want to lose this. Cause if you know me, I do not like to lose. Well, if I lose, I mean, it gets a fucking CPU, and then I get pissed. M4. Alright, I swear, I have to fight some other person. Oh, fuck. I gotta fight Alistair over him again. Boy, I don't want to. I legit don't want to. Why is he 74? What's the 73? What the fuck? And I'm gonna jump his against 97. It's kind of retarded.
Kicking off next, it's a heavyweight collision between Bone Crusher and Alistair, the Ream Overeem.
Alistair.
Bone Crusher. Here we go. First round, you ready? Alistair Overeem. And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Overeem, black trunks for Bone Crusher. Joe, this is a tough fight for him. In fact, oh, he's rocked here early. Big punch. Solid jab. Oh, he's going for it here. Hard straight punch.
Oh, no, they're not.
He just missed with the straight right.
Okay, right. I'm missing shots.
Excellent head movement. Oh, nice single. Look at that.
Just gotta calm down.
Good scramble. Overeem caught by that solid uppercut. Overeem connects. Don't forget, he knocked out Brock Lesnar in his UFC debut. Just over three now. Both men landing in that exchange.
Boy,
nice jab.
I can't do shit.
Big uppercut there.
No, this is
crazy. Got the takedown. Full guard here. He's on his feet. Joe, that was well done blocking the punch. Boom, head kick. Wow, he goes down. Oh, that's a huge connect to the head. Joe, you can hear Overeem's head coach, Greg Jackson, encouraging him to keep his hands up. Nice. He postures up and delivers a big shot to the body. He's got the full mount, Joe. Nice right by Bone Crusher. That eye is going to be grotesque. And the mount again. He postures up. Tags him. Big front kick, Joe. Nice kicks. Wow, what a back and forth exchange. Joe, if he doesn't start to defend these heavy head kicks, this fight could be over very soon. Great defense.
He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up.
Damaging leg kick. The horn sounds for the end.
Can't block leg kicks. I don't know how you can. This game does not teach you anything, to be honest. It just teaches you how to punch, block, everything. But it doesn't teach you how to block leg kicks or anything or how to parry at all. Like, so fucking stupid. I'm not gonna knock him out. Of course, he has more punches on me and kicks because I'm trying not to use kicks at all. Yeah, that's what last round, bitch.
Still be hurt. He's gonna want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Caught him with a straight right. And again, he connects. Big roundhouse kick.
He's got the clinch. And they separate.
Overeem with a jab. Man, that leg kick will do some damage.
Oh my god. If you trip me, I'm done. Stop it, you piece of shit.
Hard diving punch. Big right hand. Full guard here.
Oh, some heavy shots from the top.
Oh!
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
Full mount.
Found a home for that.
Got up, bitch.
Wow. Back up to the feet. Oh, nice flying knee attempt.
There. Oh my god. Bruh!
Overeem with a strong takedown.
Hip escape, nice hip escape.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now.
And he's up.
Midway point of the fight.
Oh my god, I should time that.
He clipped him.
He's got heavy leg kicks.
And I'm right behind
it. Both men scoring points here.
There's another.
Big head kick lands.
Hard left hand.
Oh, that caught him.
Locks up the Muay Thai
right to the
clinch.
Liver of his opponent.
He's got him knocked down. Big punch from the top lands. He dove into that.
Legit,
shot.
Whenever I knock somebody down, I can't. Like, I'm so retarded.
Flattened out.
A mount. Mount. Full mount. Not good.
Overeem's got the back again.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
This shit. Or am I right? I'm red. Yeah, so I'll have to find some way.
One arm guillotine here. He's got that
Nope, I'm out. Why is it so hard? Shit, why the fuck did Parmy not win in the first place with a fucking with somebody who's higher than me? Legit, that's retarded.
Joe, there were multiple reports during training camp that he suffered a leg injury. We don't know the exact specifics, but we do know that it is an area of concern. How will it affect the fight? We'll find out.
That's a good kick. Solid leg kick. Alistair's opponent has got to start checking these leg kicks. They are absolutely...
I can't do shit. Shut the fuck up!
You're absolutely right. Those leg kicks will slow anybody down.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
No, I'm out. This is retarded. This is absolutely retarded. I can't do shit against him! He's fucking... I can't do shit against him. What the fuck? I can't do shit against him. stupid. I can't do shit against him. Because the opponent made me fight against someone who's 97. Which is so stupid because it's getting retarded and fucking... This game is fucking pissing me off. Why the fuck was it fun at first? But now it just sucks. Dick! Dick, man. This game just sucks dick now. Fucking retarded. Fucking stupid. I can't do shit against him, man. All I can do against fucking Alistair Overeem is fucking retarded. All I can do shit. Because they pump me up with somebody who's 97 and I'm 73 overall. What the fuck? I lost one fight and I had 13 wins. One fight. I lost one fight because of fucking Ovolski, whatever the fuck his name is. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Sorry if I'm raging. I can't beat this fucking prick over here. I was over him. Can't beat him for some reason. Oh yeah, because they fucking partner up, made me fight against somebody who's 97. And I'm fucking 74 or 3. And I can't beat him at all. Fucking respect.
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Overeem. Black trunks for Bone Crusher.
Come on.
Joe, this is a tough fight for him. In fact, you can argue.
Come on, wobble. Hold up. You suck, dick. You salty fucking cunt. Pluto 25. Oh wow. If you're just here to assault me, get the fuck out of here. Pluto 25.
Right. Of his professional career. He realizes though, if he's able to get a win tonight, he will move up in the rankings. But man, he's gonna be champion.
If you're here, just insult me. Get the fuck out of the stream, Pluto 25.
Yeah, he got hurt.
Cause I do not accept wankers here.
Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body. The knee lands.
Look at that. I can't do shit.
Bad. He's hurt to the body.
Fuck off, Overeem. And I'm actually losing a CPU, which is so fucking sad for me.
Big punch with the right hand.
Oh no. No, 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 no. You panic wrestler, man.
He does have full guard here, which is still dangerous.
Okay, I can't do shit. You suck dick, you salty fucking gun, stupid fat Chinese Mexican boy. Like your brown hair. Go. First of all, I'm not Mexican, and I am Chinese. But first of all, how the fuck do you know this? Legit, like, how the fuck do you know this, bro? And whoever the fuck you are, go the fuck you are. Just, I don't accept people who really fucking insult people. Who the fuck are you? And I got in a fucking... Oh, good.
Under three.
Hold up. Cause I got distracted cause fucking Pluto over here is fucking saying shit. When yo, and Pluto, if you could do so much better, fucking come on. Cause I'm ATM hucking your Snapchat, you fat ugly. Okay, do it now. I have my phone right here. Fucking do it then, dickhead. You should know me. I don't know. Please don't tell me it's Andrew. If it's Andrew or some other people. Oh my fucking god, it is. I'm gonna laugh.
Bone Crusher is 2 inches taller. The rest is virtually identical.
You should know me. I should know you.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist.
Sorry, I don't know who the fuck you are. You're bullied. I'm in the same class as you. You're bullied. As fuck. I'm guessing Zuhair or something. I don't know who the fuck. I'm just guessing Zuhair Ali. But if you're just here to fucking insult me and get mad, get the fuck out of here.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Overeem. Black trunks for Bone Crusher. Joey has worked his way up the ladder, and tonight faces the most difficult test of his mixed martial arts career. He said he wants to fight the best. Well, tonight he gets that opportunity. Overeem with a good jab. Landing at will tonight.
Beautiful left hook.
Oh, yeah. Swinging early, both men.
Oh, no.
Now they're in a clinch.
That's a punishing hook from the clinch.
Okay, I can't do shit. Legit. Oh, you're gonna need me. Go ahead, need me.
Here in the clinch. And a nice take.
Okay, who the fuck are you? Bitch, I will break your ass in school on Monday if ain't shutting up. What the fuck? Boy, I don't know who you are. Like, legit, tell me who you are and I'll just know who you are. Like, what the fuck? And boy, if you're gonna fucking beat me the fuck up, okay. Like, I don't know who you are.
And right back to side control.
Any figure you just insult me, just... Boy, I might deal with you. Plus, because it's probably a prank, I don't know, because I have a lot of friends who prank on me, so... Whatever.
Under three on the clock, round one. And again, he's back into side control.
And the mount. Full mount. Not good.
Bitch, I'm in your class, you skinny fuck. Christian? Is this Christian something? I swear it is. You ain't got friends. Wait, who the fuck are you? Legit. I feel like I know you, but... Okay, hold up, nope. Who the fuck are you? Ha 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 ha. What the hell? Oh, who the fuck? I feel like this is someone in my class. Fucking either Noe, fucking Christian. Ugh. Boy, legit, this is fucking... Can you rage some more? Man, what the fuck? Use your phone to read the comments. Oh yeah, I know that. I was looking at my phone for a second. I feel like this is a prank by somebody in my class, but whoever it is, boy. Hold up. Don't forget about the test. What the fuck? This is not Alexis or Otolo. What the fuck?
Underway. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Overeem. Black trunks for Bone Crusher.
Alistair Overeem is one of the greatest strikers to ever enter into the octagon. He's the former K1 Grand Prix champion, the former Strikeforce heavyweight champion, and amongst the elite of the elite when it comes to the UFC's heavyweight strikers.
Oh, head kick. Oh shit, oh shit.
Hard jab.
Nope. Nah, your mom is cute. Can I smash? Who the fuck are you, for real? Legit, like, who the fuck are you?
Big lead hook by King.
Okay. Oh, great. Overeem fucking...
There's the takedown. Got it.
Sir, I blocked that.
That's a big left hand. Nice transition.
John, is this you? Come on, bro. Oh my god. Bro, fuck off. Yeah. How come I'm losing stamina so much when I'm on the ground?
He's got heavy leg kicks.
Okay, bro. Can you over him? Stop it.
Good work.
What the fuck? What you gonna, what are you gonna do about it? Fight in school or what's up? You wanna fight your skinny Chinese? I feel like this is Sean Varwig or something. Like, for real, who the fuck is this? Or is this, like, fucking Xander? Hold up. I'm looking something up. You sure, buddy? Cause I can fuck you up, buddy. I'm your daddy, Pluto. Let me check your channel. You got one subscriber. I feel like you're one of those popular kids at school who just starts shit up. You got a video, I see. Oh, fuck. Alright. Well, I don't know who the fuck you are, so.
Blocking that. He was able to block that big punch to the head. Overeem switching his stance. Very nice kick.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Come on, boy.
Joe, that's a big right hook. Excellent head.
Oh, fuck. That was close.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Let me go on my phone real quick, because I got a lot of chat. I need to check it. Fuck, hold up. Let's see. I'm Christian, you got pranked. I said Christian already. Are you Christian Moreno? Come on, bro.
He switched again to southpaw.
No, Christian, you're my daddy, you sure? Because I'm Jonathan, bitch. Okay, I feel like you're Christian Moreno.
Just
I think
over
you are.
Remain.
If you are,
yeah,
okay.
Into that leg kick.
Nice uppercut.
Oh, fuck. I got one dislike from... Yup, buddy, go kill yourself. See ya Monday. No, I got so much to live for, boy. I wanna kill myself, boy. I'm not depressed. I'm like other people.
Wow, nice front kick. King with the big left hook.
Oh, that hurt him. Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Come on, bitch. Oh fuck, hold up. What you gonna do about it? You'll see. What you gonna live for? What you gonna live for? Playing UFC? No, I got much left more than this. This is just a hobby, boy. There's a difference.
He's one of the most dangerous strikers ever.
Trying to take him down again.
And Joe, there's another.
Shut up,
nice
fucking cunt. I literally cut your throat. Oh, really? Then you'd be accused of murder, huh? Go to fucking juvie. Oh, heck, you're fucking jail, bitch.
To take this fight to the ground again. That's a hard inside leg kick. Good double jab by Overeem.
He has been landed.
Oh!
Look at that. Look at that. Look at that.
He's in big trouble, Mike.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Hold up. Hold up. Literally. Learn how to spell. Learn grammar. Learn grammar, buddy. Holy fuck. I almost got into the last fucking thing. You ugly.
Here we see a beautiful takedown.
Well, guess what? Your opinion means very little to me, so...
And here's another perfectly executed takedown.
You'll shoot up the school? Oh, really?
Incredible highlights.
Well, good lord that we're gonna get a fucking gun from, huh?
Very good controlling distance.
No one is stopping you. the only thing he is stopping him, he has just enough money to buy a fucking gun. Damn you, Minecraft player 2. What the fuck?
Start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage. Looks like he's looking to set up that uppercut.
Back and forth battle.
Hurt him with that uppercut.
Okay, that was good.
Big left hand.
Oh, fuck. I missed. Hold on. Damn, bitch. I have you. I have. You actually want to fight on Monday? Bitch, I rip you up. Rip you. Of. What the fuck? Boy, learn how to fucking use grammar. Takedown. Dominant wrestling skills. Outstanding job done tonight. But and yo, if you want to fuck me up, first tell me, how many fights have you ever won? My question, bro. Because I haven't won any, but boy, I'm not going to fight you. And he postures up. Oh, man, fuck. He's... Good punch. Big shot with the left. Okay. I kind of try to block him. What the fuck are all these messages, though? You scared? You fucking pussy? No, it's my choice, boy. It's my choice. I don't have to fight if I want to. Remember, this is fucking America. We can do whatever the fuck we want. And yo, I thought there's no more fighting, right? Today in 21st century, we just cyberbully people. And you told them to kill yourself. Strikeforce heavyweight champion, the former Dream no need to fight him, right? And Bone Crusher. Let's see. Alistair Overeem. You scared like a chicken, baby? The fuck is fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Overeem. Black trunks for Bone Crusher. Oh, shit. Joe, this is a tough fight for him. In fact, you can argue that this is the toughest fight of his professional career. He realizes, though, if he's able to get a win tonight, he will move up in the rankings. But, man, he's going to be challenged. Nice. Nice one, too.
Nigga, I'm at least not a surgeon. Virgin. Oh, yeah, sure, you lost your virginity. But, you know, you lost your virginity to a hall. So, you know, you got STDs.
Big swing and a miss. Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was. Really consistent with these hooks. There's another good one. Nice knee inside.
Oh, fuck. Got back away.
Joey's looking for some control here. He's got double underhooks.
Fuck, bro. Over and gets him in the plump. Oh, no. And he gets it down. Hold up. Like you, ho equals your mom. I feel so fucking, I feel so insulted. It's cheap as fuck, like Chinese food, bro. Oh, well, at least Chinese people are smarter, bro. Because look at this. Chinese people in Japan and Asian people are creating more stuff than America.
Alistair Overeem. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Overeem. Black trunks for Bone Crusher. Joey has worked his way up the ladder, and tonight faces the most difficult test of his mixed martial arts career. He said he wants to fight the best. Well, tonight he gets that opportunity. Oh, big right hand clipped him.
Shit. Nah, look at your fucking grades, buddy. Yeah, at least I'm trying to get him up, boy. Strong jab. Oh, he caught him early. Oh, fuck, he's panicking. Oh, fuck. Big left with a huge left. Oh, yes, I got him. What the fuck? No, I mean to get up. Oh, fuck. Elbow to the head. All over him on the ground. Yes, I got him. Ooh.
Oh, he's back to his feet. Oh, that's a big head kick. Huge uppercut. Oh, big combination.
Oh, fuck. What the fuck was that? Hold up.
Hard straight punch. Oh, that one hurt him. Wow.
What the fuck, man?
He is in big trouble here. Nice uppercut. Whoa! Big shots. Oh, solid jab.
Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. I can't recover. No, I was actually retarded.
veteran of over 50 mixed martial arts fights. They call him the Ring. Dutch kickboxer, Alistair Overeem, the former Strikeforce, KY, and Dream Champion, has scored some of the most vicious. Bone Crusher, pumped up, very confident, and ready to battle in the octagon. This guy has devastating one-punch knockout power, amongst the very best in the world at delivering a single blow to end the fight.
Let's see.
Crusher, set to fight. Alistair, the Ream Overeem. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Overeem is 17 years his elder. Bone Crusher is 2 inches taller. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage.
What?
And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
I gotta make another one?
Ladies and gentlemen,
I'm making another one. Hold up. Nah, I'm making another character so I can play online. Just to see, not how good I am, just to see how skilled I am. I'm back. Sorry, I was looking at you know how to transfer your creator fighter to online.
Don't say a word to me. You already committed perjury. Bunch of lies and sneaks, and I don't play that. You know better, you better save that. Laid by the pool, my legs getting massaged by a professional. Strictly business, nothing sexual. Seasonal vegetables looking exceptional. You ain't think I was hot, then now you wanna. I'm from a dirty borough where that sun don't come out. But when the moon comes and the goons come, your crew runs like a big Jamaican. I stand adjacent to that S600 in amazement. My time gonna come, I'm headed to the top right. I never wore makeup and I'm ready for the spotlight. You know I got my hoodie on and it's such a hot night. Down straight from Queens, catch me in the limo like it's prime night. Don't say a word to me. You already committed perjury. A bunch of lies and sneaks, and I don't play that. You know better, you better.
Whoever's watching, make a like, say hey there.
With the jammy, a day before I have to go to Spain. Living on the edge, different color women in my bed, different color linens on my neck. My mother said I better win a the. Yup, my, we did it. I love you, you lucky. Since I was young, I had the husky gut. But I'm gorgeous, got money in a pouch just like a.
I was watching, just say hey. I'm here. Or something.
This is fine art, I guess my shine on. You lying dog, you never even put the iron on. You drive a Scion, you ain't riding dog. Me, I'm self-built, grab your chest still. Get hit with right hands from left field. My life is a kaleidoscope. Make me feel just like I'm hot. I never come down, shoot the gun without putting
the sun down. Eyes are great.
Don't say a word to me, you already committed perjury. A bunch of lies and sneaks, and I don't play that. You know better, you better save that.
Yeah, you should have been know who this was. Just by my tone, big body press. You know I'm all over everything now. You might see my face stamped on the back. Out here getting filthy. Cause you know I got that ooh, woo, woo. You know me, I go home, change up. I get fresh to fight. Just caught a new case. But it's alright though. I got this stupid motherfucking lawyer. He told me don't even worry about that body. I'll make that go away. Now what's for lunch? I told him, don't worry, I got the hookup. Anything you want, crown fried on me. 1 through 6 only. I know your type, though. The type of motherfucker. Wear a 3-piece suit to go to court. Shook to death. And you there for smoking. Pieces.
Nah, that's not bad.
Nah, we're good. Alright, let's put one. Alright, right on. This is my Ultimate Fighter now. Wait. Christian doesn't know how to spell. True. Make a new character so I can fight people for real. Max out everything. He's gonna be slow. Me, my character? Don't make him strong. I guess you're right. Here, I'll reduce this to like 50. I'll reduce it to 50. Don't. He's gonna be slow, very slow. Well, I'm gonna need everything in order to beat people, so. Taking my chances. I just need body health, chin health, leg health, stamina, and toughness. This is fine. And boom. Oh. Please no, changing the fighter style will redistribute all the attributes. Okay. Jiu-jitsu, judo, karate. Taekwondo. I'm mostly gonna make him into a boxer because we use everything. Let's see which is stronger. Which one is the strongest? Okay, that's the strongest in punching power. I think I'll go with Taekwondo since it's kind of the strongest, I must say. Probably, yeah, I'll go with Taekwondo. Oh, wow. Hell no, I'm going this. Holy shit. Fuck it. Maxing everything. Because I realize I use mostly just my hands. I don't use my feet as well. These are all fine. Except the body health. He did maxed. Damn, I'd start all this over again. This is all gonna cost me a lot. Level one. Wait, no, I want lead elbow. Nah, keep it that way. Body jab. Hate these heavy, so let me go from the top and change heavy. Heavy. Slap. Bitch slap. Oh fuck no. I mean, like, some of them are gonna make them heavy, so they do a much more damage. I'm just checking the, like the move, select move set, because you can change them. Like, some of them can be heavy, like this one, heavy rear overhand. Stuck in hook. Ooh. Nah. Wild overhand. Yeah, but look at the percentage, it doesn't change. I know. Well, I mean, the percentage, it means something, the base damage modifier. Like, okay, yeah, it will like increase the damage. Like, if I make this level 2, like, I'm not sure if it adds damage, but also costs more stamina. But for me, I just don't want to cost stamina, because stamina is the main thing in this game you do not want to lose. So that's why I'm making them all level 1. Because stamina in this game is really helpful. Superman that hoe. Alright, now for kicks. What the fuck am I listening to? Hand plant. What the? Oh fuck, what the fuck am I doing? I got code so you can use Bruce Lee. For real, man? For real? Wait, but I don't know how to redeem it. Here, I'll take a picture. Take a picture and... boom. Take a picture. Thanks, bro. But yo, for real, was that actually Christian? Ah, you psych. Mirror. Psych, man. Man. Jumping. Alright. Heavy switch roundhouse. Man, I'm not gonna go Karate Kid in this. I'm not gonna be a boxer. Because I do. Because I'm fine. Your leg, oblique, heavy leg, inward. What the fuck? This is Brazilian kick. What the? Whoa. You're not gonna go with the Brazilian kick. Your snap. Your hook. Oh shit. Oh no no no. Another one. Kapora. Kapora, man. Jumping around house kick. Tornado kick. Ooh. Gotta go with that. Almost done. My boy, I can't do that. Good. Now, moves are good, perks are good, and now save and exit. Let's get it. Oh man, I'm so hungry, but you know what? Fuck it. Ugh. Let's see if we can go to online. And if we can, oh yeah. Alright, I got three fighters. One of them sucks. Customize. These two are what I need. We didn't want to create it though. Now we need a quick fight. Come on, let me please play with somebody who sort of decent good. I am. Oh shit, I'm ready. Please tell me. Where's that Muhammad Ali? Well, of course he's also Roro King. Roro King. This one is 83. Yeah. Creator fighters cannot be chosen. Are you freaking kidding me? I made this character for nothing. Create a character skin. Yeah. My boy, you did not. Oh my god, you're a fuck. God. That's actually retarded. You know, fine. We'll be someone random. Alright, if you're still watching, oh, I really hope you enjoyed this fight. Copyright music.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Alright, true. Alright, can we skip, boy? Come on, let's get into the fight. Come on, boys, get into the fight. Alright, I can't play as my character, but you know, I'll play as Fabricio.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Oh, what the hell?
Miocic has big power. He's an excellent heavyweight with great cardio. One weapon that he's particularly fond of is the elbow strike.
Oh shit, that was really bad.
Nice parry there. He clipped him with an uppercut. He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Big shots. Oh, that caught him.
Oh fuck. My ass beat. Again, my ass beat. Come on, Fabricio. Come on, Fabricio. Welcome me. What the fuck? Okay, that was actually weird. Well, I shot. I hit him. Okay, I can't do shit. What the fuck? Yeah, I can't do shit. Okay, for some fucking reason, it's kind of pissing me off where I can't play my fucking creative fighter, which is pissing me off. Alright then, you want to fight? Let's go fight. Let's go. How about you right now? Come on. Let's go fight, my dude. Let's go on fight. Where you at? Come on, let's go fight.
Let's fight.
Fucking idiot. Oh my god, I can't even be my creative fighter. And, oh my god, that's stupid. Fucking
you're
stupid.
You're in the online session.
Alright. Alright then, use my creative character. Oh shit, I can't broadcast. Oh, okay. You know what? I'm fine with that. I'm gonna end this live stream. It's been a while, alright? Hope you guys enjoy. And whoever the f- wait, got F up. I know I did, right? Welcome to the stream. And if you're new, I would really appreciate it if you leave a like and subscribe. I know I got fucked up. I know if you're new here, but if you enjoyed this stream, I really appreciate it. All right. And yep. Yeah. I'm not sure if I should still stream. But hope you all enjoy this stream, and I'm gonna be fighting my friend, and see y'all later. Bye.